Tuesday is a drink that I've labeled hot or cold. Buttered yum. And we start off with hot buttered yum. Take a preheated glass. To this, add 1 ounce of Captain Morgan spiced rum. That's one shot.
Work all night on a drink of rum.
To that, add 1 ounce of honey.
Stack banana till the morning come.
Yum. Stir the liquor and the honey together. Pour in 1 cup of hot buttered rum coffee. I made this in the press. Give your ingredients another stir. And then we're going to top it off with some homemade whipped cream, but this is a very special whipped cream. I call this my spicy whipped cream because I've combined with your basic heavy cream, brown sugar, nutmeg, a little cloves, a little cinnamon, and a pinch of salt. It's delicious, and I've included the recipe to make it in the blog. So let's top the coffee off with it.
A beautiful bunch, a ripe banana.
And that's it. One hot buttered yum.
6 foot, 7 foot, 8 foot punch.
Yo, ho, 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 me.
8 foot punch.
That's good. So now that you've had my hot buttered yum, let's try some cold buttered yum. You start by filling your blender about a quarter of the way with ice. Next, add 1.5 ounces of spiced rum.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
Next, add 1 cup of milk.
Come, Mr. Tallyman, tally me banana.
And add 1 cup of pre-chilled TheQueenBean.com hot buttered rum coffee. And then finish it off with 1 ounce of honey. And now that all the ingredients are in your blender, I'm just going to go blend it. I'll be right back. Well, this looks all kinds of fantastic, and I'm going to pour it, and I'm going to top it with some of that spicy whipped cream that I used earlier.
Work all night on a drink of rum.
And now I'm going to give this cold buttered yum a taste. Scrumptious.